I could have you stand for the bride. You may be seated. Good afternoon. I would like to welcome you all here today as we witness, celebrate, and honor the marriage of Harley and Kylie. My name is Luke Tranel, and I will be the officiant for this ceremony. Who gives these two people into this marriage? Thank you. Mahatma Gandhi said, "Where there is love, there is life." And this room is filled with life today. We can feel the love that Harley and Kylie share surrounding us. We have gathered here in the presence of family, friends, and God to join Harley and Kylie in the sacred union of marriage. A ceremony such as this represents one of life's greatest commitments, but it is also a declaration of love. Let us listen to the readings selected by Harley and Kylie to honor their marriage. I would like to invite Jim up for the first reading.
What is a marriage? A good marriage must be created. In the marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never being too old to hold hands. It is remembering to say, "I love you," at least once a day. It is never going to sleep angry. It is having a mutual sense of values and objectives. It is standing together and facing the world. It is forming a circle of love that gathers in the whole family. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each person can grow. It is common search for the good and the beautiful. It is not only marrying the right person, it is being the right partner.
Thank you, Jim. I'd like to invite Tony up for our second reading.
It is often said that it is love that makes the world go round. However, without a doubt, it is friendship which keeps our spinning on an even keel. True friendship provides so many of the essentials for a happy life. It is the foundation on which to build an enduring relationship. It is the motor which bonds us together in harmony and is the calm, warm protection we sometimes need when the world outside seems cold and chaotic. True friendships hold a mirror to our foibles and failings without destroying our sense of worthiness. True friendship nurtures our hopes, supports our disappointments, and encourages us to grow in our best potential. Harley and Kylie came together as friends. Today they pledge to each other not only their love, but also the strength, warmth, and most importantly, the fun of true friendship.
The couple has chosen to honor their commitment with a unity candle ceremony. This ceremony represents the joining of their two lives into one new life. May this flame light your way and guide you upon your journey. You can join us over here. I'd like to take this opportunity to offer a reflection on today. I want to start by saying thank you to Harley and Kylie for inviting me to be a part of this very special day. Who would have thought a guy your family goes camping with would end up as your officiant? I am honored to be here to witness and celebrate this blessing with your family and friends. In working to prepare for this day, Harley and Kylie, we talked about so many parts of this day, the music, the readings, the roles that their loved ones would have today. It was wonderful to watch them as they worked together to create a ceremony that would honor their marriage. We talked about how everyone spends so much time planning for one day, but this is a promise that is made for a lifetime. We talked about their values and their dreams and what lies beyond this very special day. It is clear to see that they are ready to support each other on this journey called marriage. And I want to take this opportunity to wish you both the very best that life has to offer. Now you get to have the mic for a minute. I'll hold it. Harley, please repeat after me. I, Harley, promise to you, Kylie.
I, Harley, promise to you, Kylie.
Before our family and friends.
Before our family and friends.
To stand by your side.
To stand by your side.
To share and support your hopes and dreams.
To share and support your hopes and dreams.
I vow to always be there for you.
I vow to always be there for you.
When you fall, I will catch you.
When you fall, I will catch you.
When you cry, I will comfort you.
When you cry, I will comfort you.
When you laugh, I will share your joy.
When you laugh, I will share your joy.
No matter what lies ahead of us.
No matter what lies ahead of us.
I will see this journey that can only be completed together.
I will see it only as a journey that can be completed together.
I promise this now and forever.
I promise this now and forever.
I, Kylie, promise to you, Harley.
I, Kylie, promise to you, Harley.
Before our family and friends.
Before our family and friends.
To stand by your side.
To stand by your side.
To share and support your hopes and dreams.
To share and support your hopes and dreams.
I vow to always be there for you.
I vow to always be there for you.
When you fall, I will catch you.
When you fall, I will catch you.
When you cry, I will comfort you.
When you cry, I will comfort you.
When you laugh, I will share your joy.
When you laugh, I will share your joy.
No matter what lies ahead of us.
No matter what lies ahead of us.
I will see a journey that can only be completed together.
I will see a journey that can only be completed together.
I promise this now and forever.
I promise this now and forever. This ring, I promise to love.
Kylie, with this ring, I promise to love.
Honor and cherish you.
Honor and cherish you.
Forsaking all others and holding only on to you forevermore.
Forsaking all others and holding on to you forevermore.
Harley, with this ring.
Harley, with this ring.
I promise to love, honor, and cherish you.
I promise to love, honor, and cherish you.
Forsaking all others and holding on to you forevermore.
Forsaking all others and holding on to you forevermore.
Harley, Kylie, in so much as the two of you have agreed to live together in the sacred union of marriage, having promised your love for each other by these vows, by the giving of these rings and the joining of your hands, I now declare you to be husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Let's have a round of applause for Mr. and Mrs. Harley Groskopf. It's a great day today.